Welcome to the world's greatest 2 minutes in robotics, the 2021-2022 game, VEX Robotics Competition, Tipping Point. Tipping Point is played on a 12-foot by 12-foot field by two alliances, one red and one blue, made up of two teams each. The object of the game is to get more points than the other alliance by scoring rings, moving mobile goals to alliance zones, and by elevating on platforms at the end of the match. The VRC Tipping Point field consists of 72 rings and 7 mobile goals. Each alliance has 2 alliance mobile goals, with the remaining 3 goals being neutral. Each alliance also has a platform located in their home zone. Rings are 4.125 inches in diameter. Each robot starts the match with up to 3 rings as a preload. Rings scored in the base of a mobile goal are worth 1 point each. Rings that are scored on an alliance mobile goal or on the lower branch of a neutral mobile goal are worth 3 points each. Rings that are scored on the high branch of a neutral mobile goal are worth 10 points each. Rings that are scored on an alliance mobile goal will count for the respective alliance regardless of where it ends the match. However, rings that are scored on neutral mobile goals will only count for an alliance if the mobile goal ends the match in their home zone. Each mobile goal scored in an alliance's home zone is worth 20 points, plus the points for any rings scored on that mobile goal. As the match draws to a close, robots will start heading back towards their alliance platforms. Each robot that ends the match elevated on a balanced alliance platform is worth 30 points for that alliance. And any mobile goals that are elevated on a balanced platform are worth 40 points. Each match begins with a 15-second autonomous period, where robots can score rings or race to the center of the field to snatch an early advantage in possessing mobile goals. The alliance that scores more points in the autonomous period is awarded with a 20-point bonus added to the final score at the end of the match. Each alliance also has the opportunity to earn an additional win point in the autonomous period by scoring at least one ring on each of their alliance's mobile goals and clearing their autonomous win point line. The 1 minute, 45 second driver control period begins once the autonomous bonus winner has been determined. At the end of the driver control period, after all scoring objects and robots have come to rest, the match will be scored to determine the winning alliance. Remember, VRC games are not scored until the driver control period has ended. VRC Tipping Point can also be played in skills challenges, where one team competes against the clock, remote skills and live remote tournaments, where teams compete from their own homes, the collegiate level VEX U competition, where teams design 2 robots using advanced materials, and the VEX AI competition, a completely autonomous challenge using industry level machine learning techniques. Check out the game manual or talk to your REC Foundation Regional Support Manager for all the details. Official rules and game information for VEX Robotics Competition Tipping Point can be found at roboticseducation.org or vexrobotics.com. To register a team, find events near you, or ask a question on the official Q&A, please visit roboticseducation.com. Best of luck and have a great 2021-2022 season.